Oh shit, what happened? I fucking accidentally skipped it. You meet another immigrant who wants one wagon tongue. He will trade you 40 pounds of food. Yes. You meet another immigrant who wants 50 pounds of food. You don't have this. Talk to people. Just keep seeing if I can trade. You meet another immigrant who wants one wagon tongue. He will trade you 66 bullets. Ugh. Because I'm going to have to hunt for food. Okay. Oh, oops. The fuck? It's the time of Thanksgiving, but I can't get my fucking. Oh my god. It's going pretty bad, man. I tried floating my shit across. That didn't go very well. Or I tried crossing a river and everything died. Like, I'm at the second landmark and I have, like, nothing left. Ah! I don't mean to be doing this. Full screen. Come on. Like this online website thing that I'm using. There we go. Okay, so which number? 0 1. Well, let's leave the store. All right, continue on the trail. So I've now got 25 pounds of food to Chimney Rock. We're gonna bare bones on the meals. Change pace. We're going to go to a strenuous. No, we're not. Let's do a steady pace. Stop to rest. We're gonna rest one day. I can't hunt for food. Okay, 8. Hunt for food. Okay. Enter key to start or stop. Wait, hunting instructions? I actually have to. Okay. So, to start or stop walking, enter key. Point the rifle, novice hunters. Space bar to fire the rifle. I'll have a fucking one key. How do I walk forward? Like, you're unable to shoot any food. I thought it'd be. Oh my god. Okay. Well, let's continue the trail. I have 0 pounds of food. Ox wanders off. Lose 2 days. Well, that's fucking great. Health poor. Okay, so we have no food. I have to get some food. Otherwise, we're gonna die. Okay. The fuck is this? How do I walk forward? Oh. Okay, how many? All right, so now we're gonna go to change pace. Keep it a steady pace. 5, 2 meager. And we're going to attempt to rest 1 day. Yeah, there we go. All right, I'm gonna hunt for more food. So the problem here. Okay. Fuck, get him. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Dude, food supplies. All right, 100 pounds of food. Yeah. Okay, so now we can continue on the trail. Everything, my main problem right now is my lack of food. I've got pretty decent supplies, but I'm lacking food and ammunition. Okay. Boom. You are now at Chimney Rock. Would you like to look around? Oh, fuck yes, I would. Talk to people. Are there actually people here? 7. Attempt to trade. $473. You fuck off. Okay, so I think I'm gonna be fine as long as I ration out my bullets. That's we're gonna fucking go on the trail. Fuck these guys. All right, let's go. Stupid boy has a fever. I don't care if he fucking dies. I'm not resting. Indians help find food? Oh, do they really now? That's good. So, let's size up the situation. Oh, I don't want to hunt. God damn it, I didn't mean to close out. Alright, well, I'm going to have to play this minimized here. Health poor. Okay, I gotta full screen this. Okay, so we're gonna rest now that we got some more food. We're gonna do 2 days. Continue the trail. One of the oxen is injured. You pass a gravesite. Would you like to look closer? No. You're now at Fort. Would you like to look around? Yes. I want to see. woman traveled. Be warned, stranger. Don't dig a water hole. Drink only river water. Salty as the river is. Okay, well, fuck you. Steady. We're doing pretty good on rationing meagerly. Weather cool. Things are going pretty good. I like where this is going. I think this might be the first time I ever beat this game. I don't know. Let's try to trade. Set the clothing. Yes. Cool, I got a bunch of bullets now. Alright. 190 miles to Independence Rock. Here we go. Mick or Miss Badass has typhoid. Okay. Alright, so we are out of food. Let's rest for let's hunt first. Fuck you, bison. Wow, I'm not getting anything out of this hunt. Let's rest. One day. You fucker! Guy looks like Jason Voorhees. Oh shit. God damn it, these controls suck. Okay. Get wolf. Yeah, two bison. Fuck yeah, two bison. I like this takeaway. Probably the best hunting job I've done. Wait, what? Killing a bison yields over 100 pounds of food. But you can only carry 100 pounds of food at a time. You should just save your bullets if you kill a bison. Well, that's fucking gay. How do you know the specifics about Oregon Trail? I don't fucking know. Okay. Alright, well. We're gonna rest for one more day. Since we have a bunch of food. Yes. And then we're gonna rest one day. And continue on the trail. Find wild fruit. Cool. Damn, look at this. My wagon hasn't broken down. You are now at Independence Rock. Would you like to look around? Oh, shit.